Through God's grace and the intercession of Saint George, we have been brought to this place, brought here to fight for his glory and in his name. Our enemies must quail before our righteous might. We would do well to pray, because the shedding of blood is an offense, but it is one that we willingly do, for by it, we establish God's peace. Our French foes hold us in scant regard, lads. This is a mistake they often make, being arrogant and wine-sodden in equal measure. And so, let's be at it. I would dine soon, and a battle gives me a goodly appetite. I trust you will all dine with me!
Units, await my orders!
Spearmen! 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 We're under attack! We're under attack!
much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours. Only half our force remains! The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours. Only half the enemy force remains. The enemy general has no honor. He flees the field of battle and abandons his men. Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy. Behold how our cowardly foe runs. It's time to press the attack. All of